Let's quickly talk about the changes that have just happened on Canva, and they've been affecting our logo designs as we know it. We've recently just designed this logo and added an element that is white on our design. And in the past, when we downloaded this as a transparent background, it used to keep the white, but we would remove it on Canva. So let me quickly show you and explain what I mean. What we would do, we would go to share and go to download and download it as a transparent background. And then it would download it as a transparent background. You would then add an extra page, upload your design, and you'd see that it would still have that white on there. And it would be fine because you could just make it whatever size you want and then select the picture, go to edit photos, and go to BG remover. In the past, when we did this and we removed the background like we just did, it would take off the white. So let me show you what happens now. You're going to click on transparent background. We don't want two pages. We want the second page that we've just fixed. And we click on down and we download. When you add this back to Canva, or if you jump to Photo P to go convert it to 3D, it would not have that extra line. You see, it still has that extra line, which doesn't help our designs. The workaround within Canva is for you to scroll down on your tools and go and click back to the old experience of your remove background. So it's going to warn you to say that you were using the new brand photo editor. If you want to revert to the old one, you need to click where it says revert to old editor. When you select edit image, you're back at the old way of doing things out, and then you can continue removing the background the way that we used to do it on Canva. This means that when you're done with your design, you need to go back and check it out and click on check it out to get the new way, the upgraded way. If you don't want to go through the downgrade, the option that you can use is erase.bg or remove.bg. So let me illustrate what I mean. You're going to go remove.bg and then it would load. You're going to drag the logo and remove.bg is going to take off that white. That's what Canva used to do. I don't know what they did with the changes that they did now, but it doesn't do that anymore. For now, please use remove.bg to take off the extra whites that we use on our design, or you could use erase.bg. They are both free and you can use them. When you jump to Photo P, it won't have that extra white. I thank you for listening to this video. You can apply it to any other video of mine that I've created with me removing the whites in Canva using the Canva erase. Well, I'll create another video when I have a solution, but for now, this is the workaround. Thank you for joining me on this short tutorial. I will see you on the next video.